Good afternoon, everyone. AnthWolf here, playing some more Final Fantasy XIV. Once again, streaming this live on Twitch. And where we last left off, we were looking at the new available classes in the new Final Fantasy XIV expansion Shadowbringers, both the Dancer and the Gunbreaker. I've chosen some cosmetics for our Dancer here. Took me a little while. We weren't able to get too much inspiration from the website Eorzea Collection. Not many people have done a lot of Dancer cosplay just yet. Obviously more will come in the next few weeks. But I did get my Dancer up to level 70, as you can see. And we are very close, very nearly at item level 400. This is going to be a short video slash stream, where we're going to be doing the level 60 to level 70 Dancer class quests before going into the Shadowbringers storyline itself. So, let us log in. Of course, we have a small queue. Once again, I am accompanied by my desk fan here, just to try and get me to cool down. It's a very warm day today. I'm actually feeling a little less guilty than I normally do, because I've enjoyed a nice walk. Got managed to stretch my legs. Okay. So as I say, this could be a shorter stream, but we'll just do the Dancer class quests. And then we'll reset the stream. Probably make myself a fresh drink, and we'll start actually going into the new expansion story arc. But yeah, quite like the Dancer. Relatively powerful. A lot of AoE potential as well. Hello there, Woodle. Welcome to the stream. So, yeah. Let's go see if we can help out this dancing troupe. They asked if we would be willing to join them. Gambling for Gil. Nasmira eyes you with an enthusiastic expression. It's just started, Woodle. We're just going to do the class quests here in Final Fantasy XIV. Get them out of the way. Hello there, Davo. I hope you're doing well as well. So yeah, this dancing troupe are trying to do two tasks, it seems. Introduce their dancing, the dance of war, to the various regions of Eorzea, it seems, and also heal the scars felt by the calamity all that time ago. But I think I know the patron they seek to pay for their journey. Yeah, Gigi Ruju. I thought as much. The owner of Costa del Sol himself. Judy calls, will you commence battle for Gambling for Gil? We'll be synced down to level 60, item level 265. Ah, that's fine. Okay, so Nashmira is going to teach us how to be a dancer. I've already practiced various skills, but that's fine. Ah, damn it. Got me with a debuff. So, Master GG Ruju is going to fund the tour across Eorzea. It seems Uldar is our next destination. So let's continue straight on to the level 63 class quest. Eorzea in the Sultanate. Nashmira is ready to take the show on the road. And onwards to Uldar we go. Seems they want to meet us just outside of the Adventurers Guild. So the brass blades are trying to stop us from holding our dance performance in Stone's Throw for fear of the downtrodden rioting and causing us injury. Rana's a little overconfident. We'll have to try and keep an eye on her, even though she wants to go her own way. So apparently the situation here is still rather bad. Riots could still possibly be occurring. Someone trying to cause unrest here. But they're able to avoid the authorities, the brass blades. Oh, great. One of the people responsible, maybe a dancer? Has Nashmira had a student before? One who maybe her lessons to Rana about overconfidence and letting people take advantage of your like naivete has happened in the past, which is why she's trying to warn her new apprentice not to stumble. Okay. So it looks like we're not going to be performing here in Uldar. Rana's going to be doing that unto herself. And we need to return when it's time maybe to go to Gridania. So the rioters' bodies moved on their own, and Nashmira did talk about their bodies being, like, the Dance of War being able to enthrall. I'm certainly getting the idea of a apprentice gone bad here. Level 65 class quest, Dances with Dusk Rites. Nashmira is ready to move on to new environs. We're not going to go to the Tamtora Deepcroft, are we? Okay, so the Dusk Rites are actually an Elezen faction. I thought they were actually the undead. I thought we were heading over to the Deepcroft. Oh, okay, we're heading over to Buscarons. Okay. We can travel west from Quarry Mill. raided. I know this place. Yeah, the Duskrites. Void elemental? Eric manifestation. What the hell was that all about? I think we need an explanation. Thank you. our level 68 class quest, High Stepping in the Holy Sea. Nashmira is smiling at you expectantly. Okay, and up the Ishgard we go. So there's been no sign of the Dance of the Damned here yet, but there is some vocal unrest. Which may mean something or may mean nothing at all. Here last, I think we were a black mage, so we could just warm ourselves up. Yeah, we've gotten used to it. Suppose that's not gonna help her though, if we... Hello, Lucia. Performance is going to be just outside the Gates of Judgment. Thank you. we're going to be battling one another again. I think somehow we're going to get blamed for this. Back to Gridania we go.
Thank you.
ultimate performance shall be in Alamigo. Level 70. Saved a last dance for me. Ranamigo has a letter in hand, is excitedly waving it in your direction. Okay, and onwards to Alagana we go. Duty calls. Commence battle for saved a last dance for me. Wow. Level 70, item level 395. Holy hell. That's pretty damn good. And since level 70's item level is huge, like the range it can be. Rena, our dancing partner. So we're gonna give her a few buffs. And back to Limsa Lominsa we go. Now at level 70, we've learned a technical step. Okay, so we need to actually progress into the Shadowbringer storyline now. And I guess to do that, we need to probably head back to Mordona, to Revenant's Towel. So what we'll do is we'll take a break here. I'm not sure if I'll continue to make, I'm not sure if I'll start the new expansion storyline today, or maybe I'll start it tomorrow evening. I haven't decided yet. I'm going to relax, though, for an hour or so, and if I don't start the Shadowbringers expansion story content later on today, it will be at the beginning of the new week. Thank you all for joining me for the Dancer Class storyline, though. And yeah, hopefully I'll see you for even more later on today or going into the new week. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Bye bye now.